to pet scrambler. It's supposed to be non-toxic plastic and your dogs can't pop it.
You're gonna kick it to me? Gonna kick it to me? Ready? Ready?
It's supposed to cost about $20.
Okay.
And you just give it, you give it to your dog and they run around the backyard with it.
Okay. You tired? Is it making you tired? Okay, so let's see. So this is our review of the Pet Scrambler?
Yes.